Nanny's memories.
Nanny, I have to write a story about any unique object that has been in my home for many years. I know that you have many unusual things in your old teak wood cupboard. Can you show a few of them to me? Perhaps one of them will give me a good story idea.
This one is a gold Parker fountain pen. It's very valuable, and Grandpa really treasured it.
I've never seen a fountain pen before. Wasn't it a messy business filling the ink into the pen?
Sometimes, when the ink in his pen wouldn't flow properly, Grandpa would shake it furiously. And then, there would be ink splattered everywhere. Grandpa liked to collect inkwells too. This brass one in the shape of an elephant is very old. Here's one shaped like a swan. And this blue porcelain one is from China. Grandpa's brother gifted it to him.
I guess we are lucky that we have ballpoint pens and markers to use in school.
Do you know what this is?
It's a pocket watch. I know that Mahatma Gandhi had a pocket watch that he carried with him wherever he went, because he was very particular about punctuality.
Your grandpa also did not like to be late.
Hey, Grandpa's pocket watch is still ticking, and I just noticed that it's showing the right time too.
I wind it up every week, just like Grandpa used to do.
Now, can you show me something that belonged to you, Nani?
Indeed. I got his hand-painted English porcelain tea set as a wedding gift. It's more than 75 years old.
Wow!
But every time I look at the teapot, I remember the many happy occasions that I have brewed tea in it and shared it with my friends and family.
Gosh, each of the things in your cupboard has so many stories connected to it.
But did you get any story idea?
Of course! I'm going to turn some of your memories into a great story, Nani.